Hello, it's me. I'm out here in the woods looking to befriend some crows. Robins. And I hear some sounds. I forgot that there could be bears out here, and there have been bear sightings recently. So, yes. So I read online that crows nest in evergreen trees, preferably. So here, where'd they go? I've left some almonds over here, I don't know where they are, in the hopes that some will come down and eat them, but they also might, you know, come and kill me. But it's okay, you know? Like, murder is the first step to friendship. So I have yet to find any crows. Yeah, like all I seem to see is squirrels, and I saw a chipmunk, and like a lot of bugs. No bears, luckily. You know, black bears might not be mean, but they're not nice. Yeah, seeing a lot of movement. Freaked out that someone might come and kill me. So, you know, got my knife for protection. Like, self-defense only. You know, it won't hurt a bear because bears are too big for that. But a person, you know, a person came out here and tried to get me, I could take them down. Maybe. Oh my god, I forgot my pepper spray. I found some cardinals, but you know, I'm basically like right now almost trespassing on rich people territory in this long line of trees, so I don't want to get arrested for trespassing. But you know, technically it's not fenced in. So like, okay, here, let me explain it. This is private property. That's public property. This is private property. So there's a hole in the fence to this part of the private property. So technically it's not completely fenced in, and if I walk in, it's not trespassing because of the hole in the fence. And because there's no fence here, if I walk onto this property, it's also not trespassing because it's not fenced in. Like, I could basically be told to bugger off, but I couldn't get in actual legal trouble. Oh my god, I'm such a lawyer. Like, wow. Future career? Probably not. I'm stupid and I don't like to work hard. Haha! So I forget what I just said. It's blurry, but that red thing is a private property no trespassing sign. So because it's posted, I could get in legal trouble, but because it's over there, as long as I don't cross that tree line, I can't get in trouble? So I've decided to circumvent the legal trouble by just not trespassing on posted private property and trespassing on hospital private property because, you know, they have lots of money. It doesn't matter if I walk through their woods that they cannot develop legally because it's a flood zone. I feel like my phone's not capturing it, but it's really pretty out here. It's very green. It's in like a bit of swampy area over there, you know, mud, skunk cabbage. But here it's nice, you know, the wind going through the trees, the grass and stuff, you know, all the spiders I could find out here, a little path, probably taken by deer, you know, it's great. So I found a feather. It's not a crow feather. But you know, I'm open to making friends with birds of all kinds. You know, not racist against any kinds of birds out here. They're all amazing and beautiful. Except maybe, like those colorful tropical birds people have as pets. Those are a little wacky. So yeah, I might not want to make friends with those, but I don't think I'm gonna encounter any out here. So that's good. Yeah, I like those weird colored birds. they're a little wild. Phone kind of stopped working so I couldn't continue to video. Anyway, oh, my hair looks really red. Okay, didn't find any crows. Didn't really see any more animals. Saw a squirrel actually, ran away from me. Dragonfly. Threw some more almonds in this park. I'm gonna try a different area of woods. I'm running out of almonds. I have like, oh my god, counting. 6.5 left. And I think right now might be a good time to explain why I'm trying to befriend the crows with this lighting. Okay, basically I have no friends. You know, trying to cope in a healthy way with this fact. You know, deal with my sadness, my loneliness in a healthy way by befriending crows. But apparently they don't want to befriend me, so apparently I'm going to be friendless forever. It's a good angle. Okay. Yeah. So, it's whatever, you know? They don't want to be friends with me. That's their problem. Because I'll give them almonds. Please be my friend, crows.